Jess is terrible in bed. I swear to f- just lays there staring at the wall and I have to do everything. It's embarrassing. I'm glad one egg fell out of me so I could stop pretending to want to f*** his scrawny twig ass. What a pathetic f***ing man.